I'm always searching, looking under my bed. Even though you say goodbye. What's up guys, it's NeonMummY. I'm finally back with another update video. I know it's been a while. I know some of you guys have been waiting a while for this, so my apologies. I was finally able to get this update done. So yeah guys, I'm just gonna get straight into it. First thing I want to show, like 3 days ago I went bombing down in San Diego, so I was able to put up a few combos. This is the only one I had left. This is the only one I wasn't able to put up, so yeah, I'll definitely be getting this up in the next week or two. You can see there's a bunch of different people on it. So yeah, just wanted to show you guys that. Alright, getting into some of the new slaps. So yeah guys, like I said, sorry again for the wait on this. Also, if you haven't already checked out my contest video, my giveaway video, go check that out. Got some great prizes in there for you guys, so yeah, go check that out, it's really sick. Also, just an update for those of you who have been asking, I will post the result video on the 31st of this month, so May 31st, just so like you like last minute guys can get your subscribes in and stuff and get entered. Because I want a lot of people to have a chance to win these prizes, because they're just some great prizes. I don't want anybody to miss out. So yeah guys, all these stickers I'm showing right now are like my old designs, but new colors and stuff. They might look a little dull from the camera, but they're really bright colors. So yeah guys, there's just a few of those. Also, some new sticker designs I'm going to show you guys. I'm starting to do like 1930s through 1960s horror film like collection. So I'm going to be making a bunch of like themed stickers, and it's going to be like horror films. So I got a bunch of monsters. This is Creature from the Black Lagoon, and these will be going out in trades. So I hope you guys like these. I really, really like these stickers. I thought they turned out really good. I'm really proud of them. This is one of the best stencils I've ever made. And yeah, those ones aren't finished. This is the only finished one because I've been sending out so many packs. But yeah, they will all have my tag on them and stuff. So there's Creature from the Black Lagoon. The next monster I have is... one second, I've got Dracula. This is another stencil I made. This one turned out really bomb. I like it. So did this one. Yeah guys, just tell me what you think of these. I personally like them a lot. I think they turned out sick. So yeah, there's those. Those are the only two monsters I have done so far. So yeah guys, tell me what you think about that. Also, another new character I have is I changed my octopus. So these are what they look like now. They look a lot like my whales. So yeah, I thought they turned out pretty sick. I have these, and I have some hand-drawn ones that I haven't finished cutting out and laminating yet. So yeah, that's that. And also, I'm making a bunch of collabs with my character on it, with my Hawaiian shirt guy. So yeah guys, be on the lookout for that. Other than that guys, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much gonna do it for all of my new stuff. So yeah, if you wanna trade, just send me a private message. If you comment in this video saying send me a private message so we can trade, I'm not gonna do that. If you wanna trade with me, you have to private message me. I'm not gonna private message you. Cause yeah, I'm just too busy. So yeah guys. Other than that, that's pretty much going to do it. Thanks for watching. I'll have a link for my Flickr in the description, and anybody who's expecting packs, I will have them out before next weekend. So yeah guys, thanks for being patient with that, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.